One man is dead after a shooting in Pikesville. Hello, everybody. I'm Rick Ritter. Well, right now, Baltimore County Police are searching for the suspect who is still on the loose. Police say it happened tonight in a parking lot on Caerleon Court. Officers found the man suffering from a gunshot wound there, and he later died at the hospital. Now, investigators believe the shooting was targeted. If you have any information, pick up the phone and call police.